Now, cos A cos 2A plus cos 2B plus cos 2C plus 4 into sin A into sin B into sin C value. Now here, cos 2A plus cos 2B can be written as 2 into cos of A plus B by 2. So cos of A plus 2 is taking common A plus B and into cos of A minus B, 2 2 gets cancelled, cos A minus B and remaining cos 2C. Cos 2C can be written as 1 minus of 2 sine square C and plus same equation 4 sine A sine B into sine C. Okay, which is equal to value is here A plus B plus C is equal to value is A plus B is equal to can be written as 270 minus of C. Then cos of A plus B is equal to value is cos of 270 minus of C. 270 minus C means third quadrant, which is equal to minus. In third quadrant, cos function is negative and function is also changes to sin C. So cos of A plus B is equal to value is minus of sin C. So minus 2 sin C, it can be written as cos of A minus B and plus 1 minus 2 sin square C plus 4 into sin A sin B into sin C. So in both equations, 2 sin C is taking common. Sin C is taking common. We get minus sin C is taking common. Cos of A minus B and plus here value is sin C plus 4 into sin A sin B into sin C. Again, this can be written as minus of 2 sin C into cos of A minus B. Sin C is equal to values. Here, cos of A plus B is equal to minus sin C. Then sin C can be written as minus of cos A plus B plus of and here 1 is also there plus 1. I forget here plus 1 plus 4 sin A sin B into sin C. So 1 minus of here cos A minus B minus of cos A plus B is equal to value is 2 into 2 into 2 means 4 2 into 2 sin A into sin B 2 sin A sin B. So sin A sin B into sin C plus of 4 into sin A sin B into sin C. This plus 4 sin A sin B sin C minus both are gets cancelled. So remaining we get 1. So correct option for 20th question is 1.